Huh?
Right, at the moment you're detained for a Section 23 Misuse of Drugs Act search. Yeah. I believe...
Don't search me.
You've just had something in your hand and you were serving up to these people here.
I'm waiting. That's my friend. I'm not doing anything.
From Fortwood Police Station, you're detained for the purpose of a search.
What's the reason for the search? For drugs?
Yeah.
So you're only looking for drugs, right?
Yeah.
No problem.
Any other questions before I continue?
No.
Okay, you're detained for the search and you're entitled to a copy of the search record. There's my ID. Have you got any other questions before I start? Have you got anything in your pockets or on your person at all that you shouldn't have?
No.
Because if I don't find anything, what I believe I saw, I'm going to take you back to the police station for a strip search.
That's not in the rats, though.
It is.
You're searching for drugs right now. If you don't find anything on you, then you're allowed to let me go, legally, by the law.
We just call up the others.
You're allowed to let me go. If you haven't found anything on me, you're allowed to let me
go. Well, I suspect you've got something down the front of your trousers.
You can search me. Search my legs.
Anyone receiving comes to North Street.
You're not allowed to do that.
Yes, we are.
You're not allowed to do that. You can't detain me.
I can. I've just detained you.
Yes, search me. Search me, officer. Search me. I haven't done anything. Search me. How can you take me to the police station?
Because that's what we're going to do the search.
How? I haven't got anything on me. I haven't sold no drug.
Check everything.
Right, you're just going to need to stay still. Otherwise,
you haven't
searched
me.
Listen, I know.
You said you're searching me.
Just calm down and stand still.
Can you search me, please? I'm waiting.
I'm trying to, but because you're being a bit aggy, I'm going to stop until you've just chilled out a little bit.
Okay.
All right?
Okay. I'm literally waiting for a friend who was about to buy some weed. That's why I have a grinder. That's it.
Hold on.
You've already searched.
No, we haven't.
I've not even started. I've just found this in your pocket. I'm just going to have a quick look at it.
What have you found in my pocket?
We'll find what you put down there, don't worry.
Search me, officer. I have nothing on you.
We're going to take to the police station and we'll search you there. In a controlled area.
For what?
For drugs.
I haven't done anything, officer. You've already searched me. There's nothing on me.
Okay. We'll get to the police station. We'll sort it out there.
You haven't finished searching.
Well, at the moment you're under arrest on suspicion of possession of a Class A drug, okay? So you don't have to say anything, but it may harm your defence. Do not mention in question something which you'll outline in court. Anything you do say may be given in evidence.
But you haven't found
the reason for the arrest is for the prompt and effective investigation of the offence to allow for further searches. Okay, I've just found that in your pocket, which I believe to be Class A drugs.
You haven't found no class. What in my pocket?
What I just pulled out of your pocket, which is all on camera.
You pulled out a grinder and chew it. That's it.
And that.
You did not pull that out of my pocket.
That came out of this. That came out of your right pocket.
I watched you pick it up off the floor.
Okay. Just hold that.
I watched you pick it up off the floor. I literally watched you pick it up off the floor.
You just got one pair of trackies on?
Yeah. What I'm saying, I have no drugs on me.
Well, I just pulled out something from this pocket, which I believe to be drugs.
How? You just searched this pocket. You literally just searched this pocket.
Mate, stop messing around. Okay, this isn't day one for me.
You picked off the floor.
I can't see
you
your
picked
eyes.
You something off the floor.
Yeah, I dropped it on the floor, which I pulled out of your pocket.
How? You just searched this pocket. What pocket did you pull it out of? What pocket did you pull it out of? What pocket did you pull it out of?
I'm going to put that on the floor, right? It's
what
open.
Pocket?
That right tracksuit bottom pocket.
You just searched it and there's nothing
chill
in there, bro.
Chill out.
You just searched it and there's nothing in there, bro.
Right, these three phones have just come out of your left jacket pocket.
Yeah, that's not illegal.
George. Right, this cash has just come out of your inside zip pocket.
Still haven't broken the law.
What's illegal is what I've seen in that plastic wrapper, which is either down your pants or in your other pocket.
First you said it's in this pocket, now you're saying it's down my pants. Now you're saying, you're not making sense.
I am making sense. Let me just be clear.
I'll be honest.
I've searched you and I found that wrap in that pocket.
How? I just watched you.
When I pulled up, you put something in this pocket and then we're messing around with your waistband.
What waistband?
Okay?
Messing around
so
with
that's what I'm trying
search
to find,
me.
Which is why I'm taking you back to the police station.
Search
you'll be strip
me.
Searched.
Strip searching me. I've got nothing.
Well, if there's anything here which we're going to find when we strip search you, just say to me now, alright?